I've been actually watching social media, and there's a number of pages that people go on that are federal prison pages. And you can see the stress level. How am I going to pay my bills? What am I going to do for child care? How do I put fuel in the truck? I mean, I have a pickup truck. I live in southwestern PA. You know, it's $80 to fill that tank. There's a whole range of things. And the thing is, you can't just call off. If you call off, you're messing with the person that's on shift right now. He can't go home. It's a 24/7 operation. We have to make sure we're there for the inmates and for the safety of the community. And so we hope that cooler heads prevail here.
Phil Weber, thanks so much for spending some time with us.
I appreciate it very much. Thank you.
From the University of Michigan, this is Michigan Radio, your radio.
This week on State of Opportunity, Makerspace.
Thank you. down to their children through their eggs.
Since I am a carrier, I've been told it's recommended I not have...
That would allow a woman to have a child and a child.
It's NPR.